It was an amazing opportunity.
Liberating. I don't feel like a student all the time. I feel like a researcher.
Challenging, enlightening, but most definitely rewarding.
And really pushing science forward.
For undergraduate students in the College of Science at the University of Notre Dame, studies go far beyond coursework thanks to a thriving undergraduate research program. The college guides students to research opportunities both during the academic year and during the summer, connecting them to faculty mentors and funding opportunities such as Endowments for Excellence, National Science Foundation grants, and College of Science fellowships.
At some point during your time at Notre Dame, you will do some level of undergraduate research.
Once paired with a faculty mentor, undergraduates participate in real research projects that have the potential to make a difference.
When I was in seventh grade, I was diagnosed with Crohn's disease. I'm in full remission now and healthy. I figured if I could do something to contribute to the field that can ultimately find the cure for this disease that I have, that would be a really amazing thing.
I love working with my project to develop analytical devices to detect counterfeit drugs because I get to see the products of my research being applied.
Through research, undergraduates become active participants in the scientific process and community.
Material that is presented in class, while it's easy to get engaged in that, it's also lacking that deeper level that you can get through really hands-on experience of the material through research.
And it was a goal of mine to get to CERN somehow. And so Notre Dame provided the opportunity to do research with CMS. And then with that experience, I was able to land a research position for the summer at CERN. And so it was a dream come true.
Enable students to go to conferences where they can actually present their research at national meetings. But also to get feedback on their research from their peers or indeed the people that they may want to go work with once they graduate from Notre Dame.
Not only do students present their findings, they also have the opportunity to learn how to publish their work. The undergraduate publication Scientia allows students to share their original research while honing their scientific communication skills. Undergraduate research opportunities at Notre Dame give students a chance to live their future, find their passion, and engage in every stage of their growth as a scientist.
Doing research allows you to learn life skills such as resilience and patience and planning ahead.
And the skills and experience that I'll need in my future in medical research.
Teaching me how to be a critical thinker, an innovative problem solver.
And those are skills that I'll need for the rest of my life.
What I like most about participating in undergraduate research is the amount of independence I have in what I get to learn.
You're contributing to a field of knowledge, and when you do research, you're creating new knowledge.
And you can really take ownership and responsibility.
I'm pursuing a question I want to answer.
Thinking outside the box.
Definitely that breakthrough, the moment when everything clicks.
And it enables students to really make a difference.
It's awesome.